Hi there, I'm Roel, and today I would like to show you how to use 3D scanning for wear control in maintenance, repair and overhaul, or in short, MRO. Over time, wear and tear of production equipment causes malfunctioning, delays, downtime and other setbacks. To avoid these setbacks, we are using 3D scanning for maintenance, repair and overhaul, and it can also help us to implement predictive maintenance. During overhaul of valves, pumps, turbines, gears or other equipment, it can be that the parts are in a very bad condition. This is often caused by corrosion, erosion and cavitation. A repair of equipment that is in poor condition, often pressure-bearing parts, is recommended. If not, major problems may arise in the future. Here, we have a pressure-bearing part that was subject to corrosion of abrasive medium. We see that inside some material has corroded away, and that repair is needed to make sure that this part will do its functional need again. By the use of 3D scanning, we can identify the wear and see how we can repair it. So let's take it and make it. To be able to identify the wear internally, we will do a virtual assembly. We will first collect the reference point on the part in its assembled state. After this assembly, we can scan the parts separately. Within our software, we can tell our software to position the parts in its assembled state. Now, we have the ability to identify the internal wear that has happened, and this helps us to define our repair strategy. So, this should give you a good insight in how to use 3D scanning for wear control in maintenance, repair and overhaul. For more how-tos, getting started tutorials, product updates or any other questions regarding 3D scanning, please visit handsonmetrology.com. You'll find the link in the information section of this video. Thanks for watching, see you next time!